This is the beautiful television actress and film star, lovely Barbara Rush.
Thank you, and this is my partner, Ivan Bowman, from Torrance, California.
This is the fabulous actor, producer, and director of Hollywood and Broadway, Gene Kelly.
Thank you, and hello. And this is my partner, Claudia Donnelly, from Los Angeles, and we're all here to play Password.
Yes, it's Password. Brought to you this evening by Salem, the filter cigarette with a refreshingly different taste. Salem flavor freshens your taste. And now, here's your host on Password, Alan Ludden.
Welcome to Password. Gene, it's a pleasure and a privilege to have you here.
Thank you, Alan.
And it's a delight to have you back, Barbara.
Thank you, Alan.
You look lovely. You look all excited. You just got back, I understand, from a fascinating trip.
Yes, I just got back from Paris.
Did you have a good time?
Paris, France.
What'd you do?
You shouldn't be confused.
Yeah. What'd you do?
Well, actually, I went over with a friend of mine and her husband and my husband, Polly Bergen.
Nice
and her
lady.
Husband, Freddy Fields. Yeah. And we had so much fun because our husbands had to work, and so we didn't have anything to do all day except buy lots of clothes.
Oh, you bought a lot of clothes. Huh? Well, it's like nice that we're talking about Paris with Gene Kelly here, don't you think?
Yes, he's the one who knows.
Yeah. Ivan, how are you?
I'm just fine.
You ever been to Paris?
No.
Well, it's good to have you here in Los Angeles. What do you do for a living?
I'm a programming system specialist for a large computer manufacturer.
You are?
Yes.
I don't like these computer guys. Oh. Yeah.
I'm glad. Gene, you've done a lot of great things, but American in Paris seems to me always will remain one of your supreme triumphs, and I think our friends should know what that is. You see that little ribbon on Gene's lapel? Yeah. What is that, Gene?
Legion of Honor.
France gave you the Legion of Honor?
Yes.
For the American in Paris?
No. Actually, it was for a combination of things, but mainly for work with the Paris Opera and the Ballet. But it wasn't for the American in Paris.
Well, they should have. I think they should have, but I'm very proud to have you here with the Legion of Honor right there. Claudia Donnelly's your first partner, Gene.
A couple of Swedes, yeah.
Yes. It's too bad about you Irish. Look at this. What keeps you busy, Claudia?
Well, at the moment, I'm chiefly a substitute teacher of high school English and drama.
We're always delighted to have teachers here. Are you Irish?
Remotely, yes.
You know about Mr. Kelly, don't you?
Yes, I heard he has a little bit, too.
All right, let's play Password. It's a game of word communication where you try to make your partner say the password using one-word clues. That's all there is to it. I'll give the password over here to Barbara Rush and to Gene Kelly and the Irish, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is ambulance.
Start with you, Barbara. See if you can get Ivan to say that word. 10 points.
Siren.
Whistle.
Siren whistle. No, 9 points, Gene.
Otto.
Ambulance.
Yes. I would say that there's an element of communication between you two.
Well, we got lucky.
I never saw two more Irish faces in my life. Ivan, you'll start this time. Claudia, you'll be the second one. As they look at the word, we'd like you to see it.
The password is narrow.
10 points, Ivan.
Thin.
Slender.
Slender. No, it's all those movies with Sinatra that you've been. 9 points, Claudia.
Wide.
Fat.
Wide fat? No. 8 points, Ivan.
Long.
Short.
No. 7 points, Claudia.
Oh, of course.
She thinks she's got it, so careful. 5 seconds.
Passageway.
Tunnel.
Tunnel? No. 6 points, Ivan.
Thin.
Narrow.
Thank you. Five to nine, six to nine. All right, 6 to 9. By the way, when you hear this sound, it means your clue has not been accepted by our authority, who is Dr. Reason A. Goodwin, and editor of the World Book Encyclopedia Dictionary, who is in Hollywood again, swimming. He's a big swimmer. Gene and Barbara have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is blonde.
10 points, Gene.
Brunette?
Blonde.
Yes. the benefit of those who may be wondering, Claudia's a redhead. Ivan and it's Claudia have the word. You have 19 points, Claudia, so careful as they look at it.
The password is profile.
Ivan, they can win on this, so careful. 10 points.
Shadow.
5 seconds, Barbara.
Image.
Shadow image. 9 points, Claudia, would give you the game.
Barrymore.
Five seconds, Gene.
Movies.
Movies. No. 8 points, Ivan.
Sidewise.
5 seconds.
Shadow, Barrymore, and Sidewise.
And 5 seconds.
Shadow. I'll make a stab profile.
Yes!
Oh. Yes!
Yes! Yes.
Sidewise is a great clue. You made a good stab, I say, Barbara.
That's very good.
14 to 19. All right, you can win on that, Gene. You get very near. You're first, yes. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is drama.
10 points, Gene.
Shakespeare.
Five seconds.
Bard.
Bard? Well, no. 9 points, Barbara. Give you 23.
Theatrical.
5 seconds, Ivan.
Plays.
Nope. 8 points, Gene. Give you the game.
Play.
Drama.
Yes! The Irish game through. Claudia, you have $250 and a chance to win that much more in the lightning round. Gene, 5 passwords here, 1-word clues. Each
$50,
but you've got to do it all in 1 minute. Here's the first word. Go, Gene.
Country.
State.
Smaller.
City.
Yes.
Mink.
Coat. Fur.
Yes.
Cutters.
Cutters? Scissors.
Yes.
Christmas.
Tree.
Christmas.
Carol.
Memorial.
Holiday.
Yes.
Sup.
Eat.
Very good.
English teachers,
yeah. Oh, yeah. I tell you, English teachers play this game very well. So well that she did it all in 38 seconds, you and Gene, Claudia. And you have $500, Claudia Donnelly. You, Ivan, will have $50. Thank you both for a fine game of passwording.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
No, she did very well. And now here's an invitation from Salem Filter Cigarettes. Let's move along now and meet 2 more password players, shall we? Yes.
Barbara Rush, meet your new partner from Manhattan Beach, California, Patricia Todd. Gene Kelly, meet your new partner from Greenville, Texas, Jim Sullivan.
Hi, Jim. How are you?
Jim and Patricia. Patricia, do you have a family?
Yes, I do, Alan. I have 2 daughters, Kelly and Carrie.
Kelly and Carrie?
We're doing all right.
Well, yeah. There you are.
Jim Sullivan. Jim, what keeps you busy?
Well, I'm a speech teacher, and I'm presently on leave from the University of Texas.
Well, good. That's my old school. Good to have you here, sir. Let's play password now, shall we? Barbara Rush and Gene Kelly have the word, and as they look at it, we'd like you to see it at home.
The password is corset.
Who's first?
You are. 10 points.
Girdle.
Garter.
Girdle garter? No. 9 points, Barbara.
Girdle.
Foundation.
Foundation. No, 8 points, Gene.
Stays.
Corsage.
Yes.
We won it.
It's true. All right. Patricia and Jim have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is tap.
10 points, Pat.
Dance?
Ballet?
No. 9 points, Jim.
Toe.
Tap.
You know, I miss it. There's not enough tap dancing around here. I miss tap dancing.
We could change the whole program.
Sure. What you've done, man, is move right into a scoring position. That's what you've done. Gene Kelly, you're going to start, Barbara. As they look at it.
I've got to pick up here.
The password is plan.
All right, start. 10 points. Five seconds.
Prepare.
Fix.
9 points. Gene, we'll give you the game.
Format.
Schedule.
No, 8 points, Barbara.
Master.
Five seconds, Pat.
Schedule. He said schedule.
Yes. No, I'm sorry. 7 points, Gene. Give you 24.
Arrangement.
5 seconds, Jim.
Appointment.
No, 6 points, Barbara.
Blueprint.
5 seconds, Pat. Goes your time.
Sheet.
5 points, Gene.
Blueprint.
5 seconds, Jim.
Plan?
Yes! Master plan. All right, ladies.
I somehow knew you'd kill it.
Men have moved into 22 points. Patricia, you'll start. Careful. Jim, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is Explorer.
Okay, Pat, 10 points.
Halliburton.
Five seconds, Barbara.
Richard.
Richard? I was just saying, 9 points, Jim.
First.
Five seconds, Gene.
Amendment.
First Amendment. No, 8 points, Pat.
Finder.
Explorer.
Yes. You're going for the man who goes first. Huh?
Yes, indeed. Right. I'm stupid. Right. I'll never forgive myself.
22, what? Don't cry. Nobody likes to see a big man cry. Gene and Barbara, we'd like you to see it.
The password is elbow.
10 points, Gene, to give you the game.
Joint.
Five seconds.
Bone?
No. 9 points, Barbara. Give you 17.
Arm.
Elbow.
Yes. All right, men. The ladies are in scoring position. 17 to 22. Jim, you'll start. You can win on that. Pat, you'll be second. You can win on that. Friends.
The password is treasure.
10 points, Jim. Give you the game.
Secretary.
Five seconds, Gene.
Stenographer.
Nope. 9 points. Give me the game, Pat.
Pirates. Secretary.
5 seconds, Barbara. Here goes your time.
Captain?
Captain, 8 points. Jim, give you the game.
Money.
Treasury.
Roughly a form, Gene. One
treasure.
Check. That's it.
Treasure.
Oh, treasure. Treasure. All right, ladies. They did it. And they did it very well, I think, don't you?
We did it on corset and girdle.
Yes.
They did.
Never forget. Let's always be grateful. All right, Jim, you have $250, a chance to win $250 more in the lightning round. You ready to go, Gene? Jim, 1 minute. Here's the first word, Gene. Go.
Square.
Box.
Ellipse.
Say anything, Jim.
Round.
Circle.
Good.
Dance.
Ballet.
Hungarian.
Popo.
Yeah.
Dusty.
Say anything.
Wax.
Highway.
Litter.
Street.
Clean.
Traveling.
Gotta go to the next word, Gene.
Highway. Next word. Fruit.
Apple.
Good.
Persons.
People.
Very good.
Dusty Rhodes.
Well, I tried to change it.
Yeah.
Hello, Chef.
That's all right. Jim, you did very well. You have $450. Patricia Todd, you have $50. Thank you both for a fine game, and good luck to both of you.
Thank you, Patricia. I have a daughter named Carrie, too.
We'll return in just a moment to play more Password, but right now, here's a word from the people who make Bufferin. All right, you having a good time? All right, let's move along and meet two more Password players. I'm glad I
Barbara
asked.
Rush, meet your new partner from Ritzville, Washington, Gail Gehring. Gene Kelly, meet your new partner from Summit, California, Mary Schatz.
Mary, how are you?
Mary and Gail. Gail, how do you spend your time, sir?
My wife and I have a wheat and cattle ranch, and for a hobby, we raise quarter horses.
Well, it's good to have you here, sir. Mary Schatz, I know you're married. What does your husband do?
My husband is a minister of the United Church of Christ in Simi Valley.
Well, it's nice to have you here. You've got good partners. Let's play Password. Barbara Rush and Gene Kelly have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is build.
10 points, Barbara. She's determined.
Construct.
Bill.
You did.
Yes. What? When I make up my mind.
Boy,
gotta be determined.
Have you ever seen a more determined lady? All right. Well, you've got Mary. Get in there and fight. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to throw it at you. Gail, there's your word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is smug.
All right, Gail. Mary, 10 points.
Fog.
Horn.
Horn. 9 points, Gail.
Los Angeles.
Two words. Not allowed.
Oh, and I knew what it was.
Eight points.
We all know what.
8 points, Mary. Wait. Give a clue.
Smoke.
Smog.
Smog.
Yeah. We don't want that.
Well, those are the rules of the game. We got to play by the rules. Two-word clues. Move it quickly over there. But it was an involuntary reaction on your part, although we've had no smog this trip so far. May I say it? Lovely, clear, and beautiful. Barbara Rush, Gene Kelly have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is delinquent.
10 points, Barbara. Go.
Juvenile.
Delinquent.
You did it!
Yes!
Very good.
Watch out, Joe. 20 points she has over there. And they're rather determined. Mary, Gail, you win on that. As they look at it.
The password is woo.
All right, Mary, good luck.
Court.
Woo.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it. 18 to 20. Woo, indeed. I thought,
woo. I said, woo. You know,
woo. All right, here you go. 18, 20 points. Either team can win. Want you to see it.
The password is tower.
Give you the game, Barbara. First clue, 10 points.
Eiffel
Tower.
Well played game. You won it on three 10 pointers. You've got $250 and a chance to win 250 more in the lightning round. Barbara, you ready?
Determined?
Am I ever?
You ready, Gail? Okay. 1 minute. First word, stand back.
Head.
Skull.
Pain.
Ache.
Nephew.
Niece.
Good.
Bird.
Pheasant.
Red.
Robin.
Yes.
Fall.
Anything.
Jump.
A season.
Oh, spring.
Fall.
Autumn.
Lather.
Shave.
You did it! Yeah. In 33 seconds. Gail, in 33 seconds, you've won $500. Gail Gehring, Mary Schatz, you have 50.
Thank you so much.
Thank you both for a fine game, and good luck to both of you. We're going to move quickly so we get another game in. Let's see two more password players, shall we?
Barbara Rush, meet your new partner from Glendora, California, William Lucas. Gene Kelly, meet your new partner from Anaheim, California, Ann Peterson.
Ann and Bill, Gene's won two, Barbara's won one. We're going to move right into the fourth game. Barbara and Gene have the word. As they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is bachelor.
10 points, Gene. Give it to Ann Peterson.
Celibate.
Pure.
Celibate, pure. 9 points, Barbara. William Lucas.
Spinster.
Maid.
Spinster maid. 8 points, Gene.
Unmarried.
Bachelor?
Yes. Ah. 8 points. Okay, William Lucas.
Lousy on the first.
You'll start. And Peterson. As they look at it, we'd like you to see.
The password is rush.
10 points, Bill.
Hurry.
Run.
Run. 9 points, Ann.
Barbara.
Rush.
Yes.
Why did you say Barbara?
Barbara Rush. Gene Kelly, as they look at it, we'd like you to see it.
The password is necklace.
Barbara, 10 points, even get William Lucas. That's his last name, to say the word.
Pearl
necklace.
Oh, our time is up. I have to award $250 to the team that is ahead, which gives you, Ann Peterson, $250 because you have 17 in the rest. We'll be back in a minute to give our next guest stars on class, but right now, let's take time out for a brief film. We'll be back in a minute. Next week, our guest stars will be the beautiful star of motion pictures, Juliet Prowse, and the popular Broadway and Hollywood star, Hugh O'Brien. Gene Kelly, it's a pleasure. Barbara Rush, it's delightful. We'll see you all next Thursday night at the Marlin Daytime Password. Until then, this is Donald Levin. Say the password night is every. Every Thursday night at this time, we have a good time playing Password, and I hope you can make it a regular habit. So long. See you tomorrow afternoon, I hope.
Password has been brought to you this evening by Camel Cigarettes. Camel gives you easygoing taste, honest enjoyment, choice quality tobaccos. The best tobacco makes the best smoke. This has been a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production. The contestants on this recorded and edited program were selected and interviewed in advance.